If you've got about 30 minutes to make dinner, try this one. Heat some oil in a pan, add the onions and cook until translucent. Stir in the minced garlic and cook for about 30 seconds. Add the ground beef, break it apart and brown. Now add the minced ginger, paprika, bouillon powder, red chili flakes, rosemary, salt, and black pepper. Stir in the tomato sauce and the beef stock. Throw in the bay leaves, cover, and leave to come to a boil. At this point, we are going to add the pasta. Cook that until tender, but make sure there's still a little bit of liquid left in the pot. Stir in a mixture of flour and water and mix until all the pasta is well coated. And there you have it, your beef and pasta dinner in 30 minutes. Enjoy.